Hey guys, it's Jairaj from JD Techling. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to play Pokemon games on your Android device. This video will be separated in four parts. In first part, I'm going to show you how to play Pokemon games from generation 1 and 2. Second part will be for generation 3 games. Third part will be for generation 4 and 5 games. And fourth part will be for generation 6 and 7 games. Now, to play these games, you'll require four different emulators for four different generations. Don't worry, I'll be linking all the games and emulator to play it in the description below. To play game from generation 1 and 2, you'll require MyBoy. I'm currently using MyBoy free version. You can have MyBoy paid version for extra features. Click on the app to launch it. Locate the file where it's saved. Currently I am using yellow Pokemon yellow, which is from generation 2. Locate it, click on the file to load it. You can play it horizontally for edge to edge experience. Now, in second part, I am going to show you how to play game from generation 3. For that, you will require MyBoy. Currently, I am using MyBoy paid version. You can have free version if you want, or another emulator like John GBA Lite. I am using Emerald version because it's my favorite from this generation. Now in third part, I am going to show you how to play game from generation 4 and 5. For that, you will require Drastic. It's paid app. If you don't want to pay, you can use NDS for Droid. Click on Drastic to launch it. Then click on load new game. Locate the file where it's saved. I am choosing Pokemon Heart Gold. Click on file and click on start game. This will start loading the game. This one is touch enabled emulator, so you can use touch to play games for movement. Compulsory D-pad is required. Now in fourth part, I am going to show you how to play games from generation 6 and 7. For that, you'll require Citra. This is the only app which is not available on Play Store. For that, first of all, download the file from the description below. Then locate the file. I saved it here. When you first download it, it would be in 3DS format. Just simply rename it and change it to .cci and press OK. Then close the app, open Citra, click on add, locate the file again. In my case, it's stored here. Click on this, and when it's shown, press OK. It will instantly load the game. Now to play game, click on the game and it would start loading. Thank you. Thanks for watching the video. For more videos like this, subscribe to JD TechLinked.